Hello, people, and thank you for coming back to Days Gone series.
That's kind of interesting.
The stagecoach legend, wrestling for gold. Okay, let's get back to destroying hordes. Shamu Station Horde. I thought we have dealt with the... I thought that we have dealt with that before in a mission. You know, we kinda dealt with some shell mode horde, but maybe they're not the same. Maybe these horns are both in shell mode, but they're not the same. Not here.
Down there.
Why do I change the... Why do I reload?
Then? Come on!
Fuck you! My bitch.
Another bounty.
Nothing to me. Wait, let's see what we got to deal with them. No pipe bomb, no proximity mine. Need some attractor, only one. Not sure if have what it takes to deal with this, you know, hard. Maybe I'll loot first. Says they are very, the whore is very near this area, but don't see shit around here. And, I think we have looted this house in the last episode. These barrels and explosive tanks. This area is for fighting zombies. I mean, frickers. They are literally not zombies. They're frickers.
I got a use for you.
Keep that in mind. Oh yeah. Oh shit.
Damn it, over hell. Shut up, Jesus.
Shut your ass. This is really crap, more tractor. Wow, have we been here? Oh. We fought the very first big horde right here, if you remember. What's up?
Okay. Use everything.
Well, we're in the middle of daylight. so we, in order to find a hole, we need some. Gotta find some place that looks like a cave, because normally in daylight they would probably hibernate in some caves, and that's where we find them. Oh,
oxygen cool. Tanks. These would blow up pretty good.
We're good enough to fight the or, you know, whatever. If there is any cave that here. See, there's a cam over there. If I can salvage from that. Oh, the music. We're near the hole or something? Because I don't like that music at all.
Oh, good.
Gotta scrap this shit. Shamo station horde. I don't see shit right here, man. Goose Garden's house. Horde. I'll pick that one first. Slow down. Oh my god. Holy motherfucking shit.
Thank you.
dude. Come on. Oh, we close. We were close. Very close. Right. Let's go back to this stage again.
Something out of this.
Something. Take out and tunes. Oh, that was quite an easy horror, but I really want to make it more, you know, make it easier by looting much more before we, you know, encounter that hall for real. I believe that, where's my bike anyway? Oh shit, why is my bike over there? You bitch. I'll loot this area. I got a feeling this fucking's really far away from the bike. What the fuck is that? If I was a little careful, I would have defeated that whole first attempt, but you know. Small pipe. Good. Oh shit. Don't have gunpowder. Gunpowder. Wait, I saw something out there. Thermal station horde. Is that the horde that we accidentally defeated by, you know? Somehow the map still indicates that the horde is still there. I gotta doubt that this is a bug, because we kill a horde right there. These barrels, three explosive barrels in the same place. Gonna make a very careful on this. Look at all the shit we got running around. Thank you. Get out right here. Grab more. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, trash. What the fuck? Nothing? Nothing here. What's wrong with this? Oh shit. That hurts. We had a great fox miner. Argus words something. Haven't finished. Yeah, oh yeah, but Balloons over Shamoons. Come out. I'm afraid of height, so I would never go for air balloons. What is that? Oh my god. Can't let it live. Is it because the night is... It's night time. Fuck it. They're coming here. A lot. I'm gonna watch my step. Station Hall, I believe that's it. Oh my god, this is a big ass one. Thank you. I mean, that's not the rest of the patch. I shot the trigger and he dodged the bullet and that happened. Fuck. Swing back along. Oh shit. Don't mind what I just said.
That's it.
Well, since we are in Shamord. The rest of the hall must be somewhere around here. Yeah, I know. Oh my god, that's a whole horn.
Yeah.
No. Why? You can see we don't have much ammo left, so I don't know how to.
Might be useful.
I need more of this. We got a tractor. Okay, now let's get back to to that spot. They are isolating me from my bike. Circle around this whole area. Oh man, you sniffed me out. Thank you, huh? Why is it that way? Is it that way? They're at the river, what the fuck? Leave this, I'm out of bullets. Yeah, it's out. She wants to stay in the hole. completely out of wallets and shit. Oh, now better get back to some camp nearby to, you know. To buy all the supplies. Yeah. Cottage near checkpoint, I'm like restore power. Storyline, world's end. Wait. Remember the mission that we had, what we had to collect back the, you know, the MP3 for Weaver. I forgot the place, but there was a very big asshole right there. And they are still there, and the freakers are still there. So, I don't know where it is, but... Wizard Island, Lost Diamond Lake. And we got missions waiting there also, so... come here. You don't wanna know. Turn with a queue. What the hell is that? Oh my god, it's so misty here. Hardly, I barely see shit. Area. Where's the fuck, dude? Hard to be chased by anything.
Yes.
Saw something. My bad.
Can of fuel. Here we go. That should be it. See what I can do.
Oh no. something up ahead. But I can't miss this police car. Police cars are very resourceful. Is that a breaker? That sounds like a breaker. No, it's not. Gonna execute that shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's a screamer there also. Fuck you. If it screams, we fucked. Wait, where's the screamer? Where is the screamer? She was just here. There's a body over here. If it screams, we fuck. Narrow checkpoint. Oh, it's so resourceful. Why not? Oh man. What is it left with all those?
Good.
I shit. What the hell? Wrestling. Kerosene, girl. The shit we got. Looks of names don't have. Predator. Divinity. Okay. Move forward. Growler on Tiber. Hey. Thank you. made it. But, we fell, but we made it. And it's weird that the bike was damaged. In here. It's not perfect.
I can fix this. That'll hold.
Should we do we really need to return there? Because got much shit there. Oh no. Oh, we're near to the camp anyway, so I don't wanna return to the camp so soon, just wanna go run around with showing nests and ports, but since we're kinda near, so well, oh yeah. Oh, we return that and buy some backup ammo and shit. Got that right here, yeah. Oh, let's take a look at this. So this is a theme song every time we near to some camp. Yeah. You can realize the bass everywhere. Yeah. Lately I started to play guitar again, but it's more like a hobby more than a passion. Oh. When I was younger, it was more like a passion, but I was more passionate, but now things are different. And open fucking gate for me, bitch. Oh, this place is beautiful. Got everything that we want here. James Weaver. Oh, it's such an acquaintance. Oh, we received a mission from him.
Deke, how's it going, man?
I got him. Here's the seeds he stole.
Dude, you're a lifesaver. Those seeds will keep us from starving to death next winter.
Well, I'm glad to be of help. See you around, Weaver.
You know, Marion the Harbison. Marion unlocked. I wanna fuck around with him. Come on.
Deke! Hey, man!
Hey, Caleb.
Repair job coming right up. See ya, Deke.
Deke, what's up? Jesus, the colonel was a piece of work, am I right? So glad to be rid of that asshole.
So you're running the shop on your own? Don't you miss wearing the stripes?
Oh, hell no. Hated all that militia shit. I mean, it's sort of nice to have three hots and a cot, you know, but now I actually get to keep some of the moolah that comes through here.
How bad. Don't fleece him too hard.
What, me? I'm the soul of fair commerce, my friend. The living soul. Nothing, huh?
Wow, we got 3 backup ammo.
See you, Dick.
3 backup packs of ammo. At the bike. In the saddlebag. On the bike. Okay, now I would like to. Yeah, we gotta. Shit. Gotta swing by this area to destroy this nest. And. Gonna conveniently approach the neural research site and these markers. Okay. Okay, let's get to that. Oh no. Looks like we go to that the other way. Hello. You know, in my personal life, my job is also a job that requires me to travel everywhere on a motorcycle, so...
Shit.
Well, you get it. Well, you got the idea. The similarity between me and Deacon, we're like, no man. Travel everywhere. This is not the same way you got it, right?
No.
Got it, but this way. We're getting out right this way. Both ways look the same. But I never really care which way it was. You fucker. Pipe bomb, how convenient. Pipe bombs are hard to combine. This is a very good trade. I mean, this is a very good. Some bullets for a pipe bomb. Sure.
Shoot at me, you fucking bastard.
What's going on over there?
Thank you.
should work.
It's a beer maze.
What did you drop?
Time to make some change. I love the look of this. Say goodbye to the old maze, to the old baseball bat. What the fuck is that? A pack of free wolves?
Someone's trapped. I gotta help.
Help! Hey! Hey!
I got this. Hang on. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Yeah, yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Diamond Lake. It was on Diamond Lake. It is.
Diamond Lake. Head there. Ask for Russell.
Oh. Man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much, oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon.
They'll know.
Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Go over there. What a large outbreak again. Oh no. Like it's badly damaged.
It doesn't look too bad.
Careful, my bike is not really friendly with water, so... Not sure if this is the place that we're supposed to launch our bike, but yes it is. It has to be it. Okay. Let's do this. Ah!
Another Nero Micro recorder.
How much fuel? Sure, I'd love to get
back to base.
Okay.
Well, what's up? What are you thinking?
Well, I was thinking about checking the traps over by Field Center.
Oh, man, that's way out of our range. Put it on the roster for tomorrow.
Yeah, okay.
An ejector. Nero had all the good shit.
Stamina.
Ow. Feeling stronger already.
I think we get out the same way we got in here. The way we get out. We got in. Yeah. Sure. Well, this must be a very special Marshall thing. Golden something. So it's on an island, so I suppose that was where it. These mushrooms were very rare. We need a nitrous boot to make it. That's quite easier than I thought. Wrap up this episode right now, because I don't know, it's too long. Okay, that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to the channel for better content in the future. It's the end, right? Peace out.